people. Today, we're gonna try something different today. Like, I was feeling something different. Like, I said earlier, I was trying something different. Feel great outside. Bro, this shit feel good. Fuck, bro, look at this. The sun is out. What the hell? You can see the buds trying to grow around here. Like, it's a little cloudy, but the sun is out, yo. Look at this shit. I got the big dumb tripod with me right now, cause I forgot this one. But see, look, the sun busting, it's hitting my face, bro. Like, it just look beautiful out here. Out this tree. Look at this tree. That's how you know this. Like, spring is really here, y'all. What the hell? That means spring is here. That means spring is here.
I'll get y'all fit check. Look.
Before we go to Walmart to pick up my grocery order. So, you feel me? Oh, the wind. You probably can hear me. I'm about to switch I gotta switch the audio to my phone because the wind. I forgot the thing. All right, gang, you feel me? I had to switch the audio over to the phone. So listen, on the feats, you feel me? I got the Maharis on, you feel me? The Maharis, you feel me? And the pants, I got that shit from Mixed Emotions. On the shirt, big polo tee. Beautiful. It's a beautiful day outside. And we're gonna try to enjoy the weather. We're gonna find something to do. This wind is clapping the shit out of me. It came out of nowhere. But listen, I gotta go pick up these groceries. We're about to head to Walmart. So, yeah. Listen, before niggas get on me, yes, I was going back for the camera. Yes, I was going back for the camera, bro. Yes, I was. But, bruh, what if I became an actor, bruh? Like, could y'all see me being an actor? I feel like I could be an actor, bruh. I really do that. What the fuck? It's a fly here. But listen, I really be an actor, bruh. I do that shit. Like, put me in anything, I'd be the guy to go with. You feel me? Like, I feel like I could definitely do that shit. Like, I'm dead serious. I'm gonna do that shit. I'm gonna take some acting classes, bruh. I'm gonna take some acting classes and try to do it. And guess what? At the end of this month, I'm going to Atlanta. Hey, nah, so all my Atlanta content creators, hit me up for some collabs. We're gonna do some collabs. Let's work. But listen, I'm going to Atlanta for a photo shoot, y'all. I'm going March. I think I'm going, March 29th. And I think I leave the 31st, so it's only a couple days. So, yeah. Right now, we headed to Walmart to get this grocery order. We get that little shit, and then we're gonna come back to the crib and put the groceries up. And then I was thinking about going bowling or something. I wanna go bowling. I wanna go do something. I'm gonna do something. I don't know yet, but I'm gonna do something. You feel me? And then later tonight, you already know what's going on, feel me? I'm going to work out. Today is back and bye. Today is back and bye. So we about to hit back and bye. Take my oars! Stop fucking... I'm Jody a nigga, bro. I really Jody a nigga, bro. Stop playing on me, man. I want to see how this vlog going to come out, yo. Yeah, I think it's going to be hard. I think this vlog going to be hard, probably. A little cinematic joint, I feel like it's going to be hard. Like, I don't know. I gotta work with the color grades. I need to just practice with it. Try certain shit, you feel me? I gotta try certain shit. Listen. What you doing? Where you been? Where you going? You with your friends? I don't like them. I'm just saying, they ain't right. And I can see it. Now one of them got a man. Now one of them got a plan. Now one of them fucking with you. I just bring y'all along with me during my day. I'm a pretty boring guy. I really am a pretty boring guy. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know why people be thinking I be getting lit like that all the time. I don't. I really am a boring guy. I don't do nothing at all. I just go to school, I work, and I work out, and I just be chilling. I ain't got no shorty. I ain't got nothing. Like, it's just like, damn, I'm just here. I'm just trying to make it. Like, I don't really know what else to say. Like, I'm just here, man. This shit crazy as fuck. But, yeah. Hey! Head ass, dickhead. Now I'm not putting this music, though. I ain't trying to get copyrighted, so. God, this TikTok song hard, bro.
Yeah, for sure. I told her she's sexy, she said period purse. It don't matter who you fucking with, because I hit it first. Baby, I'ma put it away. I'm just tryna get up under the skirt. Okay, for sure. Little shawty, she got cake, tryna eat me like dessert.
Hi guys.
Hey there. Oh, as you can see, we made it back to the crib, bro. You feel me? Let's we gotta get through this real quick. Oh, come on. What are you?
Bruh, they didn't give me the right thing, bro.
Bruh, I asked for strawberry, bruh. That shit not focused. Look at this, bruh. They gave me chocolate covered raspberry. I asked for strawberry, bruh. I might try it, though, still. I'm not saying this motherfucker to a fuel with you. This motherfucker is good, bruh. That's good.
Made it at the pool at it, boys. We ain't playing music, is it? I'ma set y'all up. You feel me? Try to get some shit going, man.
She said the Jay-Z song was on. It's a little love story, baby, just say yes.
Tell me why my damn camera went dead, bruh. Look, bruh. I forgot the extra batteries, but it's cool, man. I got a little bit of content. I was in the bit going crazy, bruh. Had to throw the little Oompa Loompas on, man. Yeah, we about to slide up out of here. I think it's raining though. I'm sick.
Hey, thank God I found you. Should be around you. It's how to do business, baby. But it's fine, I'm okay. How much longer could it really take?
All right, as y'all can see, a young nigga has indeed made it back to the crib, you feel me? So, right now, on the agenda, it's not too nothing crazy. Like I told y'all before, I'm really a born nigga, you feel me? I love y'all, I don't know how, like, I don't know, y'all, I mess with y'all, because I'm a born nigga, for real. I'm about to just kit back. I'm about to eat some PB&J. And on a side note, if you think I'm eating a PB&J because I'm a broke nigga, I'm not. But if you think I'm a rich nigga, I'm eating PB&J because I'm a broke nigga.
But yeah, so I'm really just about to chill, make a couple PB&Js. I'm about to sit back and watch Power.
Shit, as I'm watching Power, I'm gonna watch my bets. I put a couple bets in. We'll see if they cooked or not. And then, you know, you feel me? After that, your boy going to the gym. Well, I'm taking a nap and then I'm gonna go to the gym. But as of right now, I'm just about to kick back, chill. You feel me? So. Listen, though, fun fact though, PB&Js, when you working out and shit, PB&J really your best friend, for real, you feel me? Got everything you need in it, especially with the peanut butter. Good protein and all that, you feel me? So, say what you want to say. Say what you don't want to say. But at the end of the day, PB&J gon' clap.
I trust you now, I'm shitting it down. Faking like you, I was scared about. Now you can't come around, you're feeling it now. I know that you're probably scared without me.
I'm late solely because of me. I took a nap. Hey, yeah, I woke up at like, I think it was like 12:30. So now I'm at the gym at 1 o'clock doing back and bicep when I gotta be up at 8 a.m. in the morning for a hair appointment. Shit is crazy, man. I'm gonna just honestly invest into a mic, bro. Cause why the fuck do it look like I'm talking like on the phone or some shit? Like, it's kind of crazy. But I feel like I should share this fucking story. So, like, earlier today, like, one of my niggas, like, down here from Youngstown called me. This nigga going through it, bro. Bro, his shorty down there in Florida, and like, he not down there, he up here. So, this nigga going through it, bro. So I'm like, shit, you wanna come to the gym, nigga, try to get some steam off or something? He's like, no. That nigga told me he about to fly down there. He like, I'ma fly down there, nigga. I'm feeling like flying down there. I'm ready to crash out. I'm dead, bro. If you're shorty down in Florida, and you don't trust her, just break up with her, bro. Cause 9 times out of 10, she probably doing some shit. And if you can't handle that shit on your conscience, then I feel like you shouldn't be with nobody. You feel me? So, yeah, but this nigga ready to crash out, man. I'm about to check on this nigga before I leave. Come and think about it. Like, y'all, bro, this nigga was literally ready to crash out, bro. But shit, I'm about to crash out on these weights. Yo, just redoing this shit sometimes. This shit do be feeling weird. Like, I kinda got adapted to it, but I remember when I was a beginner, kinda. I'm still am a beginner, but still, I was timid as fuck to do shit in public. Like, there's only four people here right now. And like, I'm still kinda getting nervous. Cause they looking at me, set the camera up, like. Like, that's it. All right, gang, man. Tonight, gym session is over with. I hope y'all enjoyed today's vlog. I tried something new. Hopefully, if I get this together, I could probably keep on putting out content like this. But yeah, let me know what y'all feel about it. I love y'all. Hit the lab. Do what you want to do to get it done. Stay motivated. Stay positive. And if you're going through something right now, I hope you get through it and God got you. I love y'all. So.